Is it time yet?
Is it time yet?
Is it time yet?
Is it time yet?
No!
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 Is it time yet?
Is it time yet? Is it time yet?
Is it time yet?
Is it time yet?
Is it time yet?
Yes!
She's the good witch.
So what does that make me?
The bad one, of course. What a joke! She's the one who turned all the townspeople into munchkins. I tell you, one little guy into a chair, and all of a sudden, I'm wicked. It's just not fair. She gets away with everything. It makes me so mad. I've just got to zap someone. Zap. There. Now I feel a bit better.
Thank you.
Wizard of Oz or an Emerald City?
Go to
us. Go to us, she said. The wizard will help you. What was wrong with her helping me? I asked for help and instead I get some lame directions and a pair of glittery red shoes that are at least half a size too small. Now she's got me walking in circles in a pair of shoes that are causing some very unmagical blisters. And they won't come off. I've tried. But to beat it all, I think I'm losing my mind. Because I'm pretty sure that scarecrow over there just smiled at me. Oh, Aunt Em, there's no place like home. There's no place like home.
When children rule the world, this could be the night when children rule the world.
No grown-ups allowed, we're playing a game and we don't need any precautions or adults. No grown-ups allowed, we're forming a club and a secret puzzle. We'll stop the show, no grown-ups allowed, we're going for pizza. That's me and my crowd, oh wait, it's time to play, so I guess grown-ups are allowed.
When children rule the world.
You have brains inside of your head, and you have feet inside of your shoes, and you can steer yourself in any direction you choose, and you know what you know. You are the guide who decides where to go.
When children rule the world, this could be the night when children rule the world.
Tommy, you never believe what happened to me today. It all started when I woke up this morning. You know, I usually press the snooze button about 4 or 5 times, but today was different. I jumped out of bed and said to myself, today is going to be a great day. I don't know why I said it, but I was feeling great. Once I was in the shower, I found myself humming a cool song I heard the day before. Anyway, when I was combing my hair in the mirror, I noticed that it wasn't only a great hair day, but my skin felt different. So I went glowing, so instead of drugging around, I threw on my clothes and headed out. Once I got on the bus, the girl started to look at me differently. At first I thought I was in a hair of confidence, but then I realised, who the heck cares? They're looking at me. So I looked back at them. While I was in the hallway at school, it felt like a dream. At least every single group of girls came to look at me. It felt amazing. While I was in class, it felt like Jamie, that hottie who sits behind me, staring at the back of my head. It felt great. And then I realised I had a history book due in English, but I wasn't about to let that ruin my day. And of course, I was first to read my presentation to the class. I showed up to the front. Dude, when she started talking to me, my stomach dropped. It was like I was on a fast roller coaster and it wouldn't stop. So I sucked in my pride and zipped up my fly.
What are you doing?
Sitting on an invisible bench.
Can I join?
Sure.
trauma. It's about who has progressed, who we think has learned a lot over the term. And this time we had so many strong performers that we're not basing on who did really good acting, we're basing it on someone who's had a massive journey this time. And our student of the term is Tom. Give him a big round of applause.